weren't for a minute, this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that, boy?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
A word? Look, if they can let me pull out weapons, pussy. It's Blick shit. I don't give a fuck about that fighting shit no more, bro. I don't care about that fighting shit no more, bro. I want to shoot him in the back of his head so bad, but you know, the mission wants me to do this, so. Damn, he ate that shit. Bro, I'm not even, like, up there yet, bro, because GTA wanted to add a button to climb ladders in this game. Like, bro, just climb it, dude. Yo, he's getting away.
You've run out of roof, dickhead.
Might as well just kill Vlad, to be honest with you. Did he just kill himself? Choose his fate. I honestly don't know you, so I feel like I shouldn't kill you because I just don't know you. And I don't really want to do drills for Vlad like that. I can't lie.
Vlad told you to kill me, right? I wasn't stealing nothing from your cousin's place. No one's going to know that I'm alive. Not even my...
shut the fuck up.
I don't break promises.
Oh, God. I got to be ruthless in these streets. I got to be ruthless in these streets, bro. I got to be ruthless. Sorry, bro. Because with my luck, I would have let you go, and the next thing you know, like, you would have crashed his car. He's trying to escape on foot. Shut up, bitch. You gonna end up in that river, nigga. I didn't mean to skip that.
And your half beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You want to talk all that shit? Right? Got that boy up out of there.
Stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
On God. You want to talk all that shit, bro? Now look at you. It was we.
He's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm. You held it in jail.
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage.
Your girlfriend let it happen, though. Don't forget that part. She had existence. She had knowledge of your existence and still let it happen. Don't forget, Bryce. All right, bro. Let's throw this body in the water before the cops show up. Backstory.
To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group.
He got the lore.
Set up for money. 12 people died. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful. You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
I feel Felston is going to kill us. Shit. We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, no question. He's like, okay, I ain't getting in trouble. I feel that. Dealt with that. Like I said, when my options come up, I'm blinking. I'm so glad that happened in one episode because he was pissing me off. Like I said, bro. When them options pop up, I'm getting to it, bro. So he left me here with no call or no car. I know you're good. All you gotta do is run through him and bump him off. Fall back, son. You all up on me. This is your. I thought that was my people's at first. About to bust your shit, both of us. I hit him with a two piece. Garbage can. Yeah, I knew it.
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Out of here?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man.
I'm freaking out, man. I'm being followed. I saw them.
Don't be ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead. Because Felsten is a psychopath. He's going to kill us because we killed Vlad. Vlad was his man. That's how it works. You kill their guy, they kill you.
Roman, get out of there, man.
Yeah, you're dirty as hell. Listen to me.
Vlad was a piece of trash.
Roman need him a stick, bro. He paranoid. Like, as long as you got that on you, bro, you ain't gonna never be scared.
So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh.
Get out of the dumpster.
That nigga got an AK. Okay.
Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Bet that. You want to steal me in the back of my head with an AK? That's cool.
Wake up!
We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andre.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will.
Work.
Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Roman, a real G.
Do you think you're so smart?
No! I tied up in the basement a long way from home, or some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television.
Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house. Making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Nico Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Bonjour, my.
I think I found the people I didn't belong with. We on timing.
You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some dickheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman.
Shut up. Stop shooting people, you maniac! My wife doesn't like when people shout.
Whatever.
You better get those screens soon,
or I will personally pull your cousin stitches out one by one and watch his guts spill onto the floor. Clean this shit up.
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin. But you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman.
Go. I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
This game just turned crazy, but this, hey, this is what this life got me to, bro. It is what it is with me.
Truck. What you got back there? TVs? Show me.
This is a big screw. He just pulled out a gun. Are you crazy? Pussy, get your shit back. Put a nigga on his ass. Make sure he felt them hoes too. You crazy, bro? Like, I run the city, bro. I guess. All right, who? I don't even know who these people are. These civilian interactions are crazy. Are they boxing? Are they banging out? Are they boxing? Oh, I gotta see this. They banging out. Ooh. Really? Who about to win this? Damn! Kanye? Ooh. Oh, he got his hit back. Ooh. Damn! Oh, they boxing that. They're banging out. He slept that nigga, bro.
Roman, are you all right?
Damn. Not a cinematic.
What do you mean? He's in the back? No. He's
better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting. I swear.
Get out of the way.
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage Bush. If it wasn't for
all right, let's cut to the chase.
I'd say this weren't worth transferring a DVD.
Hey, Joseph, you think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
we won't know about it?
We
was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man, please, go easy on me. Come on, big guy.
Right already. I was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have...
You should have thought of that earlier.
I got something special in his pants. I need to show it to the world.
What?
Couldn't you make this easy? We're out of here, Nico.